Here we go.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break.
I'm Jon Beattie, and I was the Steadicam operator on Pharrell's 24 Hours of Happy.
With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way.
They wanted to shoot a 24-hour long music video, all on Steadicam, almost completely walking the entire time. We had to sing that song nearly 400 times, hyping everyone up as they danced. You know, we'd just be bobbing our heads. I don't know the words anymore.
Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
So over the course of 10 days, we had to get 24 hours of all original content. We would walk on an average 7 miles a day, pretty much backwards the whole time. And that added up to something like 250,000 plus steps taken over the course of the whole job. Yeah, hi, how you doing? You know, surviving when you're walking backwards is not always the easiest thing. You have to rely on a spotter, a plan, and marks many times. But so much of my life, I live in my peripheral vision or using my feet to tell me what's happening behind me. And if I need to, I just f***ing look. It's very much like dancing. Sometimes your dance partner cooperates and sometimes it doesn't. I get to see the world in reverse because I walk backwards all the time. So it's a little bit different than everyone else. I get to see it after you did. There are a lot of really memorable moments of shooting 24 Hours of Happy. That is probably the most physically and mentally challenged job I've been asked to do so far. And probably will never have the opportunity to do something quite like that again.